Hi guys, assalamualaikum. Hope you all are doing great. Welcome back to my channel. So today I'll be showing you what I have in my everyday makeup pouch. So this is a makeup pouch which I got from Shoppers Stop on purchase of some Shamba products. So yeah, I'll show you what is in it.
What is in it?
Yay! So yeah, this is a CC cream. It's a Lakme CC cream. It's a complexion care cream and it gives, you know, mild coverage. It's good for everyday use. So this is a compact. It's a Revlon Gold Matte Touch and Glow. Okay, I'll just show you. One side. It's this kind. And it gives good coverage. It's not cakey. And it's reasonably priced. I've paid around 500 for this and I'm pretty happy with the purchase. It's really good for everyday use. Okay, so next we have is a concealer. It's again a Revlon Photo Ready Instafix. And this one has a real good coverage. It is good for everyday use as well as for party use. It's a quite a compact size, so I can carry every day in my purse. And it's very easy to apply. So here we have our eyeliner. This is from Shamba. It's a must have for me. It's got a felt tip, easy to apply. Dark, intense color and long lasting. Just a stroke and I'm ready to. So next we have here is Kajal or Kohl. This one is from Revlon. This is a Shamba Kajal. Okay, and I just love this. It is the one which I have to sharpen all the time. So yeah, it's pretty dark, smudge proof and long lasting. My favorite is Shamba. I'll tell you about this. Best lip shade. My favorite lip shade and I use this almost every day. I'll just show you. Yeah, I can show you a stroke. This way. I love it. Okay, it's shade 756. So that's my child playing and laughing. Okay, so last but not the least. It is a Atar. Or you can call it a non-alcoholic perfume. This is something which I bought from Alameda Baya Studio. It's got a royal aroma to it. The bottle is quite fancy, and it lasts really very long. When it comes to Shahi Oud, I must mention what I always have in my bag. It's a perfume which I bought from Alameda Baya Studio. I do have the box right now. It's Shahi Oud. It says it reads Shahi Oud. Non-alcoholic perfume and it lasts really long. And the bottle is quite compact, as you can see. It's really compact and it's stylish. The best part is it's non-alcoholic and so I can always spray after using this perfume. So yeah, that's it for today. And guys, your comments are more than welcome. I would really like to hear from you, your feedback, your opinions. Please like, share and subscribe. This is Umme Suleiman and you're watching Umme Suleiman Diaries. Take care. Bye. Allah Hafiz.